has olvidado el sufrimiento.
My street name is Stinkfish. I work with portraits of normal people. So I take pictures in the street, and then with that pictures I make portraits in the walls. I not consider my work as art, you know, it's graffiti. And graffiti for me is not art, it defines itself as graffiti.
My name is Mazatl. That's the street name that I go by. It's an experience to be out and, you know, paint and just sort of change the environment slightly and just have a voice in a time where, you know, it's hard for youth and it's hard for regular people to speak up and, you know, share their ideas beyond, you know, confined limits.
People come up.
The place for graffiti is the street. It's a place where all the people can see the work, you know. You don't have to pay, or you don't have to cross that border. Graffiti breaks that border, and in that way, all the graffiti is political, you know. When you decide to go outside and paint what you want, anything you want, and that's a radical political position. So. Not only my work, all the work in the street is political.
We like being out here and just in this landscape. It's very inspiring as it is, you know, like. It's beautiful. I particularly chose sheep and goats because it represents survival and livelihood out here. More and more you see sort of the same story happening everywhere, you know, it's natural resource extraction and sort of the loss of traditions and the loss of ways of life and just being crushed by this monolithic culture.
When you go out of the cities, and you can put your work in other kind of spaces and landscapes are really, really important.
Graffiti is you let it go and whatever happens to it, happens to it. You're not attached to it.
Yeah. A lot of people in the street paint like famous people, or the famous people have this space in the street, they pay for it. So I try to make the opposite, you know, like all of us, we are important.
Check